Are you suffering from hair loss? Or your hairs are getting weak and thin? Worry not. With this simple remedy, you can naturally grow back your hairs. We will use onion juice for this purpose. First of all, peel the onions and chop them into small pieces. Squeeze the juice out. To extract the juice, you can use a food processor, a blender, a grater or a juicer. Massage the juice into your scalp or cover the bald patches. Leave on for at least 15 minutes, longer if you can tolerate the smell, and then wash out using a mild shampoo. Now you must be wondering why onion juice will work. Onion is rich in sulfur. This mineral is one of the main building blocks of hair. It improves blood circulation and provides the hair follicles with sufficient nourishment. Onion also has antibacterial properties, so it helps with scalp infections that might contribute to hair loss. Furthermore, it contains the enzyme catalysis, which is an antioxidant that can prevent premature graying. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.